Now I'm set. there were two things that I wanted to do in shows, just because they were stupid. One of them, has anyone seen Space Dandy, by any chance? I play a character named B. He's like this cucumber, eggplant, alien creature thing. I don't know. But the voice I used for him was a voice that I used to harass my mom a lot when she'd call me. Yeah, she'd be like, you know, call me on the phone and be like,
oh, hello there. Sorry, Micah can't come to the phone right now. If you leave a message.
And he's like, okay. No, stop being dumb. So that's the voice I got to use for B. And then I always wanted to play an old man, and so in a certain magical index, I got to play this pervy old man in one scene. So technically, I played two characters in a certain magical index. You're welcome. Yeah, and he got to talk about how Shauna was really hot. Shauna from Shakugama, Shauna was really hot. So yeah, those are the two voices I wanted to do, and I got to do it. Yeah. Thank you.